guys, I'm Poe. I'm back. I'm back to do the review on the Lulu Large.
Bring the action. When you have
this in the Lulu YSL Large. I would say, only thing I would have to say is, I know you guys thought I was going to come back with the review like,
well, you just might be the sexiest thing up in the club.
No, bitch. This ain't that, let me tell you. This is not motherfucking that. This bag is heavy. This bag is heavy. And I do have some things to say. The only reason why I did not return it, because in the last video, I told you all that you had 7 days to return it. That was just my goofy ass, my reading, my comprehension, shit wasn't connecting. But you actually have 30 days. You actually have 30 days if you order it from the website. What happened, I woke within the first 7 days, decided, oh damn, I'm already maxed out on my 7 days, so let me just box the bitch up, and it's been sitting in the back of my closet with every damn thing else. But yeah, this, I like it, don't get me wrong. It just feels like, if you a well-insulated bitch like me, and not big-boned, because I never seen no big-boned ass skeleton. And you already got, or might have previous back problems. What do they say in a medical term? Reoccurring issues with dealing with your back. This ain't the bag. I should have went with a fucking medium. My dumb ass didn't. So now I'm fucking stuck with it. Not like I said, it's beautiful, but if you have any back problems, I'm talking about, if you wear this bitch crossbody, it feel like a duffel. It feels like a fucking duffel bag because it's so huge. If you wearing it on your shoulder, it feels like an overpack, I don't even know what to fucking compare it to, a diaper bag, or maybe you got a whole bag. I don't fucking know, you know, whatever. It's just heavy. It's heavy. It's already heavy by itself. It's heavy now. And that's why I keep putting it down, taking it out of the frame, because it's heavy. But it's heavy. Other than that, it's a beautiful made bag. I'm going to post a bill of sale, because I don't think the price will change this year, but next year, if you're looking to get it, it may go up or not, but I'll post that somewhere. I ordered it online as well. I had to find it offline. I'll find out and I'll post it for you guys, the correct amount. But you do have 30 days to return it. If you don't like it, do not be like me and just hold on to the shit. Well, I'm just gonna keep it. I was just happy to have it. And I thought the bigger the better, because they're like, that's what I was saying. But just like I had to find out about fucking motherfuckers with two big dicks about to give a bitch a hysterectomy at age 17, the bigger ain't always better. Okay? So, but yeah, my review is, it's short, sweet, the bag heavy as fuck. It's heavy as fuck. If you could deal with that, then by all means, then carry the fuck on. But next time I'll be getting a medium. Also, I only wore it a week in today, and in the shot, it just started creasing up, like right here in all the corners, which I didn't get because I don't wear it continuously. And on the back, and it's crazy because I always keep it stuffed up, and it just creased up right there, which is, it's weird. Maybe I should have got a medium, but before I was wearing this bag, I mean, before I tried this bag, I told, like, my everyday bag is my Neverfull. Before I was wearing my Neverfull, and you know, everybody that knows Neverfull has the open concept, we all know, the open concept, so it's just in and out. Everything is just really quick, in and out. And before I, I had a Brahmin, and I'll post a picture of that. Every bag I always have had an open. It was just open. I didn't have to. That shit got on my nerves, ladies. I'm sorry, that's the only two things I really have to say is, what, three, they don't have a pocket. And I'm always on the go. Like, I don't have any still shots to show y'all because, like I said in one of my last videos, I live my motherfucking life. I'm not a YouTuber. I don't have time to be, take this picture here, take this picture there, take this picture here, because I might miss some shit. I probably won't ever get the chance to see you fucking again. I'm not trying to do all that. The bag is too fucking big. It does not have any pockets. However, it's a beautiful made goddamn bag. It's heavy. If you don't take nothing from this review, y'all, take that the Lulu large is heavy, no pockets. You're basically walking, carrying around a motherfucking duffel bag or a diaper bag, whatever. But yeah, that's my quick review. Other than that, I don't really have any problems with it. Oh, and while I was carrying it around the 7 days, I did find, what do y'all call that? Anyways, like a barcode or something inside the swipe pocket. I'll take a picture of that with the, you know, the little numbers. I don't know. But I'll take a picture of it. But I found that in the inside. And I didn't say that in the first video as well. But other than that, I mean, the only thing I would recommend, like, if you like big bags, by all means, go ahead. But keep in mind, this bitch do crease easily. Like I said, I only wore it a week. And if you watch my first video, these bitches was not there, both front and back. If you seen the first video, but they there now. And yeah, that's about it. It's a beautiful made bag, but my next YSL purchase, it will be like a Lulu medium or some type of a Lulu medium, or maybe like a envelope bag. I seen when I post a picture of that, but yeah, this Big Bird, your girl already have it. I already have back issues, and this shit wasn't doing nothing but add and insult the motherfucking injury. But other than that, yeah, that's the review. I hope y'all enjoyed. Take care, y'all. Bye.